YouTube, YouTube. It's the Buffalo Perch Killer with the ice report for Wednesday, January 16th, 2019. And man, it is not looking good. Oh my goodness. All the ice is already melted over. Thawed out. Man, it's not looking good. Oh. So this is what we got, guys. We got open water where we need there to be ice. But I'm gonna show you one thing though. All you duck hunters, look at this. My goodness, it's gotta be 1,000 ducks sitting right there. Can you see them? Definitely a couple hundred ducks. Good for the duck hunters, bad for the ice fishermen. Good for the duck hunters, bad for the ice fishermen. Man, I just knew that this thing was gonna be more frozen over looking towards maybe Sunday when the temperatures are gonna get really low. Man, they got us. Oh man, there's another group of ducks. Duck hunters, here they go, man. You guys can still get in the water. Get us open. I'm gonna scoot around to the other side and see what it looks like. But as it stands right now, guys, this harbor's wide open. It's not looking good. So it's the Buffalo Perch Killer ice report, Wednesday, January 16th, 2019. Good for the duck hunters. Oh my God, look at all the ducks. Look at all the ducks, guys. That's a lot of ducks. All right, guys, we can wait for this week and see what the temperatures do. It's not looking good at all here. Guys, stay safe. It's not safe right now, so guys, stay safe. Perch Killer out.